Dr. Upshot. I wonder if Freeze got him too. Dead. A scientist from the looks of it. He was trying to get to this console. Must have been important. Another scientist dead.
ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt, right there. The machine we built is unstable. Untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe. A disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. And if you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Maybe Upshot had something on him that'll help make sense of all this. Failsafe hidden in his office. Guess everyone has secrets. failsafe has to be around here somewhere. Hidden compartment under the floor. A classic. Belfry, I picked up a disruptor device at Quartz Labs. The scientist who built Freeze's machine built this too. Must be important.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Welcome. So Montoya had to call for our help at the orchard. Still think she's a good cop?
My dad literally had a signal to ask for Batman's help. Do you think he was a bad cop?
No. Babs, I would never.
I get it, Jason. You've had run-ins. But we need allies in the GCPD, whether we like it or not. And that's Renee.
I don't trust her.
I know. So trust me.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Not really. But whatever he has planned, he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot over it. At least we've got the disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Babs, you think there's something in the water here?
What do you mean?
You know, there's yet another evil group of rich people in masks who want to run this city.
Just to be safe, I'm going to see what I can find in the city records.
I was kidding about the water. It's just an expression.
You put the idea in my head. Now I have to be certain.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Center is covered in ice. The anomaly's on the roof. It must be Freeze. Time for a closer look.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound.
GCPD are in over their heads.
I'm sure you can help even the odds. Is getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
Don't worry. The GCPD chopper took care of that.
The GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Yeah, figures. Gotta keep going. Belfry, what the hell was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Great. crushed and frozen. That weather machine has to go. Landing. Tourists, you were visiting the center when Freeze arrived.
He is out of control.
Yep, there's someone here.
Let's do this quietly.
take an elevator in an emergency.
Do you really want to go up all those stairs?
I'll bet these cables lead to Freeze in his machine. Belfry, what's happening out there?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
Damn it. I'm coming for you, Freeze. Nearly there.
That must be Freeze's weather machine. I'm gonna try the disruptor.
Be careful. That machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Planted the field disruptor. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
What? This piece of junk? Clear out now, or you'll regret it.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
You're gonna pay for what you've done here.
The cold will take you.
Die here!
run from me.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Give yourself to the cold!
Yeah. reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
You dead in there?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
That ungrateful bastard said I should have let him die. Maybe he's right.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, it's up to me.
Happy to have you back.
Goddamn ninjas. Goddamn talents. They all just make me wanna...
To do what?
A proper investigation. Followed by reasonable arrests and handing the perps over to the authorities. We've got Freeze locked up, but his cryo weapons are still out on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
They won't. So we have to find their stockpiles and get rid of the guns.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
They'll be so glad to see me.